It's showtime.
I'm on a mission.
And don't even try to waste time.
This is it. Start your position.
I'm on it.
Hell, you see that tower over there? Don't you think that's where you should be?
I think I like it already.
Thinking like the carrion del perro.
Make sure you take him out quietly.
Mis amigos malvados!
You and I, we got a good export story. I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier.
We got a visitor! There he is! I know you're here! Found a little piñata.
I'll take care of him. No charge.
As I hear a little birdie.
Ah!
Los Angeles caídos! How about some help over here? Dejo, you want to take me on to get at him?
What are you, a rookie? And that is how you fight in the air.
Come on, then! Finish this here and now!
All of you are going to die! Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse.
I'm a creature of the shadows, you idiot!
Chill. Leave anything for us?
Just bodies. Chill out, dickwad.
Take this and 40. Take a full magazine, you prick.
What's the matter?
I really didn't think it would come to this.
You should be cleaning up the paint. You should be reading stories about bias that go shopping.
It's the man that counts, not the machine.
You fall behind, and you're on your own.
Don't give up your day job.
This change is nothing! I've been looking forward to this. Yeehaw!
It's a beautiful day. And we're out killing drug dealers.
You just got lucky, you asshole!
Metal parts don't make a man. It's what's inside that counts.
Dutch!
Yes. What do you need now? More of your killing jokes?
No, Dutch! You're forgetting one thing! Call the chopper!
DM02, talk to me.
Yes. I need a chopper sent here immediately.
Copies all. We're trying to pick these guys off one by one. You got a huge force that's moving. All armed. We did see shots fired.
2 days. 2 days. I cannot wait 2 days. Send the chopper here now! Damn you! I gotta go take a piss.
Face me, you coward! Show yourself!
What the hell just happened? Spencer, I want you to go back to the radio, find out how we can get out of here as soon as possible.
You got it.